still bowed out at the bottom. And it might be as tight as you can get it that way. But even though it's hand tight, if you put it in a bind, if you put your leg behind it, it will actually flex that out. You can actually tighten it more by hand, or if you need to, while pushing out on the top, use a wrench. One more turn. Adjustment at the top and it'll be right. That should do it.